doctor at Atrium Health is trying to help kids and caregivers better understand surgeries or severe illnesses with her own children's book. I got the chance to sit down with Dr. Maria Bemis-George to learn all about the series and what she's hoping they'll do for patients.
It looks like a children's book.
But pretend your body is a garden, a beautiful garden.
And sounds like a children's book.
And in your garden lives a pesky mole who loves to cause trouble.
But these aren't your typical bedtime stories.
Your hernia is just like this tunnel.
They're actually helping kids understand some difficult stuff, like surgery.
I saw that a lot of kids and their caregivers didn't really understand what they were going through, because it's a really high stress, high anxiety situation.
So Dr. Maria Bemis-George, a general surgery resident at Atrium Health, got to writing and drawing.
This is something I like to do. So like when I feel like when people go home and relax and watch TV, I go home and draw a little bit and work on these books.
From Henry tours the hospital to appendicitis, one angry worm, Dr. Bemis-George takes something complicated.
In order to close your hernia, you will need surgery. But don't worry, you'll be fast asleep the whole time.
And makes it not so complicated. There's even a glossary of doctor words for the adults.
It helped me make sense, and my parents, who are also doctors, some of the stuff in that book they didn't even know about.
That's 10-year-old Logan Schifern. He suffered a bad concussion in a skiing accident a couple years ago.
It was just really scary.
But he says the concussion book made it easy to understand what happened.
He could help a ton of people, because a lot of people get hurt.
The books are available at Atrium Health, but Dr. Bemis-George thinks her studies on how they impact a patient's recovery will help other hospitals too.
Prior research has shown that if you can decrease fear and improve understanding, that does improve patient outcomes, particularly in the pediatric population.
It's just one way this bookworm is trying to shed a little bit of light on the unfamiliar.
Books have provided me so much comfort as a person. And in this way, I'm trying to do the same in a different way.